Hi guys, it's Jamie from the Students' Union, the Student Activities Officer. I've been working really hard on getting all the sports teams playing and winning, hopefully. They've had a mixed start to the season, but it's looking good for the rest of the season. I've also been working hard on all the events since Freshers. Freshers went really well, but then we're trying to just offer you something every single night of the week, pretty much, for all your likes and dislikes. So Monday's going really well, Wednesday's going really well, Thursdays, Saturdays, Sync's going really, really well. We had a wicked weekend this weekend. I'm also now looking forward to Christmas, looking at like Christmas balls and things like that for the sports teams, societies and all you guys as well. Societies-wise, they've been working really hard. They're just sort of setting up this year, looking to do loads of new events in the new year. We've got an exciting psychology society event on December the 1st, I think it is, where they're going on a ghost walk. Looks really cool. I've also been running a Movember campaign with Casey, the welfare officer. As you can see, I've grown a mo because I am a mo bro. You can jump online. If you go to our website and then follow the link through to the Movember website, then you can sponsor some of us. A lot of people around campus you will see with stupid things on their top lip. It's a really good cause for men's health, and it'd be wicked if you could all get involved. That's pretty much it, but yeah, cheers.